the Jets will be a big adjustment for Tebow, because this could be the first team he's ever been on where he might actually be the best quarterback, you know, so. Oh, and Marc Sanchez, oh, he is getting so tired of all this media coverage of Tebow. I didn't expect to show that reporting today.
If you're running the Jets, how should they be handling Marc Sanchez right now?
With Mark, you have to handle him with kid gloves. I thought he struggled late last season, lost some of his confidence, and...